Hey guys, it's episode 2 of Oblivion. I fixed some of the modding issues that we found yesterday, hopefully. So let's jump into the new game. Can't play the whole one live. Something new. Muriel Septim? A septic tank.
I was born 87 years ago.
Oh lord, that was a good sneeze. Let's see, what do we want to be? Do we still want to? I don't know if I want to be the assassin of illusion. As you can see, I didn't move all of those weird classes. What about Mage then? Let's see. Actually, I think I might just do what we did before. Well, yeah, I wouldn't be a teacher. Just a teacher. I'm gonna do this one, make it really hard for me to fight other mages, but it's in seven. I'll be a sneaky mage. I guess I am here. No. What? Oh, jeez. I'm not going to sneak. I won't be a sneak. Let's see what can I be though. I guess it'll be the train. I'm not trained for the train. I was not born in Norway, in my UK. Let's just do the Imperial City because it's like the cheapest house. Potion of poisons, I have no. Old age and persuasion, wheeling, casual, and coercing are the all tools of speech. They are tools you seek and to excel in, you are now in the prisons. But I'm highly illiterate. When persuading a character, you now get one chance to rotate the response wedges without having to select an action. Okay, that's actually pretty cool.
What is it, citizen?
Frick off. Students? Magic staff? Just the class of course. Dick. Intelligence. I could do heavy armor in one. A heavy armor mage. actually, maybe. Nah. Yes, I would love to be. How's a tech while exploring your cave? I was attacked, left for dead on my way out of the Imperial City. I was resurrected from the dead. I have a camp set up next to a river. I have escaped my prison cell. I was sent to prison for crossing the border illegally. So, we already did this one, and I've done the resurrected one. It's just kind of weird. Let's do... I was attacked while exploring your cave. There's a chest before this stuff. Where's my secondary go? Awesome, they didn't give me anything this time. They really didn't give me anything. That's me. What's this guy? Let's see this. Ow! Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to get out of here because they didn't give me anything to fight with. So, see ya, suckers. What cave is this in? Door to the left. I need another exit. Oh. That's a pretty good looking spell. Now that I'm here, I still want to go explore that one place that I was going to the last time. So I think I'll just go faster. There is fast traveling in this game, but not fast traveling. Ow. We have to pay to catch a ride. Now I'm a big old heavy mage. I need a mace and some armor. Should have done armor, but no. He just threw him down. Ow. Let's see here. My meat went over there. Wow. My meat flew from under me. Is that just increased my NS? Do I have an alchemy team? I don't. They really didn't give me anything. Sorry, it's going to take me a bit to get used to these. Kill him, Skill. Kill him. She's strong against fire, still a touch her frosty. Magic's really strong. Especially early game. Later game it gets pretty strong. I don't really care about the traps because I don't touched it. I'm gonna hotkey this. Dream on still.
What did I do to deserve this honor? What's new with you?
Wait. Increased my blade skill? Was it just increased to red skill? Erg. I think it's really funny how they just get thrown. I only had one. Jesus Christ, they didn't give me a thing at all. Should respawn to prison. I just need gloves and a helmet. Might as well equip my hand too. I mean, I don't need them. I'm the mod that replaces the death noises in this game with like Minecraft noises. Not Minecraft, but Roblox noises. I would gladly do so. So I'll be using some random jump wall until I can summon my own armor. I can also train on him if I wanted to destroy him. Do that much damage, but I can do it. Yes, indeed. It's probably gonna take me a while before I start doing the main story. I always play like that on this game. I like exploring. Too bad I have absolutely no weapons. I don't have to buy some weapons. I don't even know where I can buy them. But this is where I came in. I'm trying to remember how this place works. Next up, we have. So these bandits have kind of taken this abandoned ruin that we were running and all that. I mean, props to them, right? They got this magical place. It's all dead. Do they know about something lurking within this place? There's a sliding door. The only one band that has been through it, but you find that band is dead. Like, kind of, obviously, like a mutilation kind of thing. Even though they're not actually mutilated, I don't think there's any textures or anything for that.
Presence here will not be tolerated.
I freaking love this game. Let's see here. I think that was the only band in here. God, I need a lockpick. Jeez. Everything over there. Yeah, there's this chest, and then there's the secret rooms. And there's the, oh my god. Here we need some lockpicks. I have a lot of mana. Which is good for an agent. That's really good. Yeah, so, you know, the bands didn't know anything about this. Here she is, dead. Blue sugar. That's a drug. I don't have any lockpicks, so I can't go that way. I have to go this way. I do know it's behind this door. Get him, Skeleton, get him! This place used to scare me a lot as a kid. Just because, well, not really as a kid, but like when I was younger. But this game. It's just scary, man. You know, look at this thing. He's not taking. Pretty much dead. Oh, I thought he, like, folded through the floor. Explain my appreciation. I know there's methods. Whoops. Sorry, Spills. God, get to it. Ooh, yeah. Take everything I can, I guess. They don't have any lockpicks. Not to worry about the skills. I don't have to worry about anything here. Except maybe the very last thing is. That might be something. Here, the top pick stays gold. Yes, so as you can probably tell, that is indeed a trap. So let's just want it. Oh, stepped on it anyways. Hey, don't step on that. He steps on it. Enjoy the hammer. I want a mace, though, just a one-handed mace. That seems to be. I like how this spell is just like an insta-kill for his dog and everything. A couple minutes. A lot of fixed stuff. I need a, water investment. Man, I should have spawned in the prison. I would have got a lot of levels. Those are valuable. I think that one's the one that opens the room. It was, look at that. There's just a bunch of skeletons, so I mean, there's really. No point in fighting them. Yeah, this is pretty good. Pretty good. These are really valuable. They're pretty useful too. they, when they restore the enchanted, enchantment meter of all of your items, it's still not enough. Master Blade to perform a forward power attack with a chance of paralyzing. How strong is my destruction? It must be at least 50. I'm 30. I'm 41, okay. Yeah. Not at least 50, but not. I need to be faster. Egon Skeleton. Your presence has no effect on me. Is there anything you know to do? Here he is, the necromancer that plagues these ruins. These bandits didn't even know about it. He must be easy and biggie, I guess. Okay, yeah, I'm fine. I'm just fine with that. Yeah, I love. The reason the game is like really glowing right now is because I have like a light spell. We both had rings on. Okay. Sometimes I don't know if I should leave the out. Last thing to worry about. The frenzy spells are what I'm doing. I'm almost at my equipment. Maximum. That's bad. Let's look at some of the quests we got from the mod. I just end the episode here, at least. Or I'll just do this. Yeah, I guess I'll just end the episode here. Well, guys, I'll see you later.